These are both my earrings. All these are mine. This one I got from a friend in Italy, and it's kind of like reverses. If someone puts a spell on you, it kind of reverses the hex back towards them. So that is this one here, which I always wear. And I have a diamond earring that's the small one, which is out of a 150-year-old ring. And when my son and his wife told me they had conceived, I had a friend take a diamond out of this and make a pair of earrings for me. And the day she was born, I put this in. So now, Autumn, you'll know what this is for. And I've been wearing it till she graduates. My son has the other one, and when she graduates, we'll give them to her. So she has no idea till today. And the other one is from my girlfriend. So I had a hole in my ear, and I must have had a hole in my head, so she filled both of them, so.